Are you tired of your tracks auto-snapping in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step guide and the easiest guide to disable snapping in Audacity. So let's get right into it. So here we have our tracks right here that has been snipped, and you can see that it snaps when we drag it. So to disable it, you don't need to go to any toolbars or anything, just right under here. On the left side, you have this snap thing right here. Here you can change with various options. So what you gotta do is just uncheck it. That's it, and your snapping has been disabled. It's as easy as that. So if you want to hide this completely by disabling it, just go to view and then go to toolbars and then select snapping tool and disable it. That's it. It has been disabled and hidden at the same time. So I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.